This is an old Suzanne Vega song that I stripped down. It's called The Soldier. The soldier came knocking upon the queen's door. He said, I am not fighting for you anymore. And the queen knew she'd seen his face someplace before. And slowly she led him inside. He said, I've watched your palace up here on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. And I am leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. And down the long narrow hall he was led, into her room with the tapestries red. And she never once took the crown from her head. And she asked him there to sit down. He said, I see you now when you are so very young. I've seen more battles lost than I have battles won. And I've got this intuition, says it's all for your fun. And now I am asking you why. Well, the young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't understand, and you may as well not try. And she knew how it frightened her, and she thought she would die. She closed herself up like a fan. She said, I have swallowed secret burning thread. It cuts me inside and often I bled. And he laid his hand down on top of her head, and he bowed her down to the ground. Tell me, how hungry are you? How weak you must feel if you are living here alone and you are never revealed. Well, I won't march again on your battlefield. He took her to the window to see. Well, the sun, it was gold, and the sky, it was gray. And she wanted more than she ever could say. And she knew how it frightened her, and she turned away. She would not look at his face again. He said, I want to live as an honest man, to get all I deserve and to give all I can, and to love a young woman who I don't understand. Your Highness, your ways are very strange. What, her crown had fallen and she thought she would break. And she stood there ashamed of the way her heart ached. And she took him to the doorstep and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. And out in the distance her order was heard, and the soldier was killed, still waiting for her word. And while the queen went on strangling in the solitude she preferred, the battle continued on.